nearly had me, Raziel. But this is not where or how it ends. Fate promises more twists before this drama unfolds completely.
Be warned, Raziel. Once you cross this threshold, you are beyond my influence.
Raziel, Redeemer and Destroyer, Pawn and Messiah, welcome, Time Span Soul. Welcome to your destiny. Where time is but a loop. A loose stitch in the universal cloth. A streamer might seize upon a chance, a fatal slip, and plunge the fate of planets into chaos.
There we go. That is the end of Soul Reaver. I always like to point out that Amy Hennig is the director on this series, and she's helped make some utterly fantastic games, including the Uncharted series. So there's a simple reason that I love this game series. It's just very well written. I don't like Blood Omen 2. Every series has to have its weak point, right? So, here we're just left with the credits, so I'm going to call that the end of this game and tonight's stream. So, if you've been watching the whole way through, or not, I hope you've enjoyed it. That's all that really matters. So, that's it for me. Have a good night. Thank you.